The king spoke to his people. The king told the people to be brave. The king spoke to his people. He told the people to be brave. This way you will complete this exercise, children. I'll send you the photo. This we will do in the book. Definition, example, you'll do in the copy. I'll send you the photo of this. That's the end of the lesson. If there is any query, you can